Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on once again, and time for some Gems of War. And this time, not as bad as yesterday. It's 4:30 a.m. right now, so still a lot earlier than the 6 a.m. that I actually wanted to come on. So, didn't get as much sleep as I wanted, but sorry to sound like a broken record, it wasn't as bad as yesterday. I think I laid down around... I think it was around 11:30 last night. I got up around 3:30 a.m. So if my math is right, that's a good solid 4 hours. Once again, not as bad as yesterday, but still kind of fell short. So, and tried laying back down. I think it was like yesterday. I wasn't even going to try tossing and turning, or I wasn't even bother trying to go back to sleep, just get up, get a stream going. So, and then kind of a side note, I have to use my cell phone. My the Twitch app on my tablet keeps crashing. So, but it's okay. But yeah, and then I'm on top of that too. I think nearly all of it was a dream and nightmare filled. I don't remember exact details, but I think I was some kind of eco-terrorist. I was planting bombs. I think I was stalking people. And they were big, rich corporate people. So, like I said, but I don't know. I was doing all this at night. But yeah. And then part of that too is just the stress I've been going under lately. I have to renew my medical insurance, and it's. There's like this little curb, or this little one single wall that I can't get past. Like, the website keeps, or I'm trying to confirm my application, the website keeps saying something like, we're at, or something went wrong, try again. Like, no explanation why or anything. I'm playing the snail mail game also with these guys. And then there's a chance that at the end of the year, I have to get different insurance, because at the rate it's going right now, it's going to double starting next year. And then there's still, I think I said this in one of my other streams, I still have car insurance due, either January or February, and it's actually gone up. Like, it used to be around $600, but it just shot up to $700, $720 for some reason. Why, I don't know. So... And then, which means there's a chance that I might have to start coming in on Saturday, working Saturdays, but even that's going to bring in possibly even working full time, but again, that's just going to bring its own host of problems, six of one, half a dozen of the other. So, getting there. Still frozen up. So, I got all this hanging over my head. Okay, almost. There's, something else I was wanting to say. Oh, and, for the session itself, it's probably not gonna be much. There's no faction assault or Tower of Doom or any of those events that take a very long time to do. It's just dailies, invasion, just gonna go right into some mat farming. Mats are pretty low. They still are. It's just a long process trying to replenish the stocks. So I might even jump into some PvP during the stream as well. I don't know. We'll have to cross the bridge when we come to it. So I think that's everything. We got a problem. Hold on. Okay, I got an OBS issue. Let me... Definitely not that. And apparently OBS ain't registering It's not registering my media player. There it goes. There it goes. So yeah, just gonna start things light. Old growth, Nathaniel Larroquette, acoustic folk music. So. Actually, you know what? Fuck it, I'll just play this album. I was gonna play Wraithlord. It was the album I was playing yesterday. It's one of those that I only play when I'm really depressed. Well, maybe now would be a good time, but nah.
Shit, here we go again.
Team codes. It's Infernal King, so. Nope, wrong one. So.
Uh-oh, retard alert!
Probably should have done this sooner. Let me do a chat check. So, on paper, my tablet is up and running, but I want to check and make sure. Nope. It's jammed up. Or, it hasn't shown up, so. There it goes, just now. Oh, and also like usual, just gonna be drinking water for right now. Just now up, what I'm gonna go ahead and do, since I'm at a point where I basically have to have both, because in the wake of what happened a couple days ago where my tablet completely froze up, meaning for about an hour, or hang on, let me back up, for about an hour, I never knew about it, and people were trying to chat with me, but I never got the messages, because again, the tablet completely froze up, so. Hi, Dale. So, yeah. So, I have to keep the cell phone close by. Matches? Nope. stinking hit point. Hi, Del, in case I didn't say earlier. Oh, Whitey. That must have been back, right around the time I first started playing this game. Like before I even met, DJ Screw. This might have actually been my very, very first pet. I was probably trying out the old, rename feature. Frostmage to level 40 yet. Thought I already did it. So yeah, that's the immediate one. Still looking.
Oh, here. Let me do this real quick.
We're no longer one-shotting them. I can't remember what level they were, but yeah. Even with all my tower busters at Mythic, they're coming up short. Taro. Good to see you, man. Been a while. Yeah, there's... The way it's been going these days, there's not really much I can do about it. I mean, I'm actually wanting to get on at 6 a.m. my time, but... Coming under stress lately, medical insurance and stuff. So, yeah, I've been there. Yeah, actually, I wasn't able to do it, but the X-Men table. It's actually a pretty easy table for our matchups. The problem is everybody else is good at the table as well, so I get on there and the scores are already sky high, so. For those that don't know what Kitaro and I are talking about, it's Pinball FX3. It's the weekly matchup tables. I'm trying to remember what the other tables were. I think I beat the high score in, Shit. Yeah, I gotta continue on with the game. I don't wanna have to go chase it down, but I have the screenshot for it. Thank you.
quite. Jesus.
And gotta type something else down. Hold on.
Computer's still bad.
OBS crashed my computer on startup yesterday.
Taking green gems.
Yeah. Gonna need more than that.
Hang on, I forgot to turn my alarm off. I'll be back.
I guess I must have my, the clock in my bedroom set ahead a little bit. It went off at 5 a.m., but it's actually 4:54 a.m. right now. I need to get the manacles up.
Damn, we got one hell of an adventure board today.
Not a single four match, huh? Okay. Got to get the medical stuff. Didn't get my surge. Try that again. Yeah, good adventure board today. Chagra. Yeah, I definitely don't want to use this one, so... That's gonna take too long. Thank you.
Yeah, there must have been an update or something. Usually whenever you pick a room, this pops up immediately after. It didn't do it for Jinx, or it didn't do it for Ascending Stairs. That could be a bug too. Excuse me. Thank you. All innervation, and it looks like, yup. So, like yesterday, I've been having problems with the media player. The album art doesn't update when transitioning to the next album, so I'm gonna try rebooting it. I think it worked last time. Whoops, wrong one. Hey, 40% kicked in. Here, let me do a sound test on this real quick. Okay, not too bad. So let's see this team that you got. Oh, damn, okay. Okay, entangling. I don't know what Faye is. Should be fully upgraded here. Okay, that being the case, I'm guessing he's, just for the explode in the up. Yeah. Oh shit, that's right. He's triggered a leaf storm whenever you kill somebody. Which, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, I forget. It's just force of habit.
Again.
So if I'm reading this right, he's eliminating all the armor first, then he's dealing the actual damage. So, like in that order.
Yeah.
So almost like. Almost like stealing health, except he's not stealing health. Oh, and also, I guess, for those that don't know, Mali is, it's a country in the, like, towards the northwest central part of Africa.
Thank you.
I'm gonna do something here real quick before I forget. Yeah, I gotta copy paste that. Gotta copy paste the team on my notepad.
Sure that everybody else still has yet to take their turn though. Yeah, I think I saw this yesterday. He must have been absent for a while or something. Never seen this guy up until this point. Just real quick. Should be in here. I already did that yesterday. I think, after the stream, when I was, putting together my stream bit and getting, prepped up and all that, I don't remember where, but I did it. We did end up getting, 40,000. Yep. Yesterday, yeah, but let me. This is gonna be Punisher to beat him up. But yeah, I gotta use the bathroom anyway, and yeah, I'll go ahead and refill this. Do I have sound or? Must have had the volume turned down on this. So, anyway, I'll be back.
Kind of a wonky hitbox there. My Twitch app just refreshed, so I gotta check it real quick. Okay, still works. Sure. I didn't have shit for ammo. Nope. Classic trope. You get a you get hit, the weapon gets knocked out of your hand, and it just... Oh, never mind, still there. He just had to go back for it. I'd like to think that he's he's intentionally throwing away the knife. That's it, huh? Just 20 bullets? Right out of fucking nowhere. Hey, the axe didn't disappear. Well, guess he's gonna leave it. Oh, too late. Went too far ahead. Pizza time.
Makes sense. Bat bro. I guess you can pick up that lamp and throw it again. So I'm guessing that that gun he's got, you can switch it on and off or something. Why don't you use the axe? Or warhammer, is what it is. Yeah, I never played that. Never played it when it came out in the 90s. I'm assuming that's when it came out. I think my all-time favorite beat-em-up has been, and probably always will be, Dungeons & Dragons. Tower of Doom and Shadow Over Maestra, or Mystara. Shadow Over Mystara is the one I like. The Tower of Doom, not so much.
Oh.
That's being stingy.
He's taking hit points. Peter.
Thank you.
This board's being stingy. I need to get a skull storm going.
Let me just do this. Take your ball.
Excuse me.
Thank you, Katara. Oh. Dang, the tablet froze up. Yeah, thank you, Del. There it goes. Which is not a long delay. I was cut off to a bad start. Watch for that. Fuck no on that. Hang on, stealthy. I'm gonna kind of make up for lost time. Thank you. Okay. Off to the next one. That was an hour-long album, so... just too much of a good thing. Okay, so it looks like I just need to re-rack this shit. Going back to this again. Hope we get lucky.
Ass!
have some purple, please.
Mana surge.
One fucking mana short. Yeah, and I think it's gonna be the same exact faction assault that it was on Tuesday, Mirrored Halls.
Thank you.
just getting Bart fucked on this one. I gotta cleanse up. Got it. Thank you.
start.
Ass!
Yeah, this ain't a boss battle, so...
They really need some more voice lines in this game.
They gave Court Herald the...
They will feel my fury.
Save the goblin team for what I have to farm in Wild Plains.
my greens. I didn't stay on very long. sense. Or bless. The sun's starting to come out.
Well, that sure didn't stay on very long. Okay, I gotta sound check that.
Well, it's not that loud, see? It's not that loud, it seems.
There we go.
Thank you.
Oh, hey, what's up, Martyr?
Okay, just real quick, I gotta use the bathroom and I'm gonna refill this. So. I shouldn't be too long.
Oh, that's right. You got a job, don't you? I take you work at an office?
Some of the old ones in here. So long, cancer. Okay,
This is the only one I could find. You ever heard of that comic? Or that comic strip, I should say? I wish they had more on here. I mean, it's definitely not my favorite comic, but it's pretty up there. Such luck with that. But yeah, it's Red Meat is a comic strip, but he used to read the living hell out of, like, probably back in the 90s, 2000, somewhere around there. Looks like that's it. Yeah. So. Yeah, bring them out.
Today's a good day to summon.
Yeah, definitely been there.
Good.
Guild kind of died on you, huh? Dropping like flies, huh? The dreaded beast. So. Definitely gonna have to go with the goblin team on this one.
Got lucky, huh? Autopilot. Whoops. Let's do her then. Thank you. Mark.
Thank you.
have this. Okay, and, before I get into this, I'm gonna flip my lamp off since the sun's up. Right back to where we started. One and only jazz album I could find that's not copyrighted.
Mm-hmm.
times I missed a mace. Still not enough.
Thank you.
Yeah. All that, not a four match, huh? Man, everything's gonna get cleansed off. So much for that. So, Skull Falls is undoable here. kind of risky, but...
Maybe. Not a good way to start.
Thank you.
And then her. One stinking hit point. Should be able to keep the same group. Probably won't end. Thank you.
worry about there.
Sloppy win. Hit the wrong button.
Thank you.
forearm spasms. Single one of them, huh? Missed it. What's being stingy? The way it's looking right now, probably gonna be calling it good after this run. All that shit right now. Thank you. guy can be a problem. Purple and yellow. And he's fucking impervious. Should have been paying attention. Didn't get my surge. Bad start. Ooh, got lucky. Just kind of fucked me over, but that's fine. I gotta get a leaf storm going. Alrighty, well, that's going to do it for me, everybody. I'm going to go ahead and call it good. Building that crap right now. Still need to get my stream video all prepped up and then exported to YouTube. I might have some grocery shopping I need to get taken care of. Vitamins and stuff I forgot to get yesterday. I can't remember, but yeah. But again, most certainly I'm going to need to get a nap in there. Something else I was wanting to say. Oh, and I do have to work tonight. So, my work week has started. Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Which means tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday. Don't look for me to be on. I'm usually pretty beat up and tore up from a night at work to be in any condition to stream. So, If I do, it's gonna be a rarity. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, once again, my work week, so I should be on again on Sunday morning. My default time is 6 a.m., but as has been going on, I'm oftentimes on earlier than that, so, yeah. Oh, and that is U.S. Central Time. But until then, though, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.